The animals are revolting. Well, not all of them. Look at this little fella. But what if they rise up against the humans and are building bombs to blow us up? Wait, what? I'm Rob from JTRpodcast.com and I'm going to show you how to play ARGH. This is a game for 2-4 players, plays in about 15 minutes, is designed by Romaric Gallonier and is published by Blue Cocker Games. Players are trying to recruit animals in order to build a bomb while trying to avoid recruiting animals that are loyal to the humans, build a bomb or score the most points to win. To set up, shuffle the three piles of cards, remove one card from each pile without looking, you remove two in a two-player game. Choose a random start player. In turn order, the active player will take one of two actions, draw a card or steal a card from another player. If drawing a card, take a card from any of the three decks and look at it secretly. This leads to a further two options. The player can keep the card face down in their play area, if they do, their turn ends. The second option is to offer the card to any other player without revealing it. If that player takes the card, they keep it face up in their play area. If they decline, the active player keeps it face up in their play area instead. If a player chooses to steal a card from another player instead of drawing, the card they take must be a face down card. They put it in their play area face up and the end of their turn. Obviously, this means that face up cards in your play area are yours until the end of the game. Play continues clockwise. If, at any point, the player has two face-up bomb cards in front of them, they win instantly. If one pile of cards runs out, the player that drew the last card in that pile just took their last turn. Everyone else takes one more turn, then players reveal all of their face-down cards and score. These cards give you positive or negative points as printed on the card. Lizards give you 1, 5 or 10 points if you have 1, 2 or 3 lizard cards. This is for the whole set, not per card. The mosquito must switch a positive card to a negative or a negative to a positive, even if it means you're worse off than you were. For example, if your only card is this bunny, it is now worth minus 2 points. If a player has 1 or 3 spies, they can't win the game no matter how many points they have. If you have the angry hamster, you must discard a red negative card from your play area, even if it means you're worse off than you were. This player has the angry hamster and the only red cards are these two spies. They must discard one and now cannot win the game. The scientist forces you to discard your card with the highest point value. The player with the most points wins, with ties broken by the card with the highest value in a player's play area. That's ARGH, a bluffing push-your-luck game. Please like this video if you found it useful, share it to let others know about it, and subscribe to the channel for more how-to-play videos as well as other board game related content. You can find me on Twitter at JTRpodcast, support the channel at patreon.com/JTRpodcast, and you can find my blog and podcast at JTRpodcast.com. I've been Rob, aka Jesta ThaRogue, and until next time, keep on taking care of your animals, okay? You never know what they're plotting.